My name is Marilyn, and I am 80 years old, and I have smoked cigarettes for 50-some years, 55 years, and have switched to vaping, and how dare you try to take away my bubblegum flavor from me, which has helped me to quit these bad cigarettes.
Vaping is better than smoking. Technically, yes. But so what?
This has absolutely nothing to do with the open vapor industry. This has absolutely nothing to do with e-liquid. This has everything to do with black market THC cartridges that are sold illegally, bought illegally on the street.
Do not take my flavors away from me. I like gummy bears and I like bubble gum and I like to try some of the other flavors. And if it helps me keep me off of the smoking for the rest of my life, that's a good thing. So why should you take it away from me?
I've seen no effort from the government to stop these black market cartridges from being sold on the street.
Wait, what is your name?
My name is Matthew Elliott, MatthewElliott. I'm a member of the Vaping Legion. We are a consumer advocate group out there protecting this industry from inside and outside.
You also have a
No, I am a consumer advocate. I have no skin. Blood money for New York State. Blood money from the MSA. That's all this is about. Big Pharma, Big Tobacco, MSA. Campaign for Tobacco-Free Kids. They get funded by MSA money. It pays to keep people smoking. It pays to keep people sick. Why is it here in America that we are the only place that is banning the sale of life-saving products? Meanwhile, in the UK, there are zero deaths. There are zero illnesses. This is disgusting. Master Tobacco Settlement Agreement, the agreement made between tobacco companies and states in the late 90s, early 2000s.
All because of the children's being accessible to it? Then something needs to be done to the fact that children should have to pay when they break the law and buy these things off the market or whatever, off the internet or wherever they're getting them from, then they should be accountable and be punished for it. No longer can parents take over the control of punishing their children. The government's taken that away from us. In my day and age, I would have been spanked with a board or a belt, and it had lasting effect, and I didn't do the same thing over and over again. So do not take my flavors away from me. I like gummy bears and I like bubble gum and I like to try some of the other flavors. And if it helps me keep me off of the smoking for the rest of my life, that's a good thing. So why should you take it away from me?